What's going on? It's Alexander here, back with some more Crossfire Sierra Squad. I'll make sure they actually did start the timer there. Alright, last level. That last one's anything to go by, this is going to be a nightmare.
Raul, do you copy?
I don't think the radio frequencies are reaching where the helo is. Let's move on. Seems like the entire base was caught in an explosion. No matter how, an explosion occurred underground. I don't think this is a normal...
Watch out for long shots.
Fuck it, run.
Helicopter crashing!
Cobra, this is Sierra One. Do you copy? Raul, do you copy?
I can't hear you. Please retransmit.
This is Sierra One. Do you hear me?
Roger that. Transmission
we're running.
Good. Reporting the situation. Cobra cannot move due to the weather.
Copy that. After securing the point, I will send the cohorts.
Andre, do you hear me? Report status.
Andre was taken down by an intruder. The current chain of command has collapsed.
Intruder?
The call sign is Sierra.
Sierra. I'll take care of them. Destroying data is more important. All remaining data must be destroyed. Take the remaining players and go to Camp 2. After 5 minutes, blow up Camp 1. The whole thing.
Running away over there.
Run!
Okay.
RPG.
Fucking rude.
Approaching now. Is it an ally?
No. Cobra has not approached yet.
That didn't work at all. I kind of like this one. Damn it! That worked. Okay, one more. There we go.
Fighting with the intruders on the bridge? On my way.
Via the public channel.
Long time no talk. I had a hard time building this base. You guys ruined everything. I want my revenge.
LAV, headed right for us.
That did. That shit.
Enemies confirmed. How about our LAV?
crouch down. How are you? Boom. He's gonna go down soon. There we go. Okay. Hey.
Approaching. On the bridge. Squad confirmed. Descending and approaching now.
Oh, hi. Ooh.
Come on up.
Chief, take my hand. Here we are.
All good. Cobra, let's get out of here.
On the high seas now, going radio silent.
Terry, it seems that Cobra has entered the high seas. Is it safe?
Yes. We boarded safely.
Great. So, what did you get me?
Did you know what was there? You knew. So, they already knew what we were heading into.
Yes. Haven't Blacklist and Global Risk been fighting for a very long time? We keep eyes on each other. We know what the other is doing. But even with a slight advantage, we can't guarantee victory. If only Blacklist could complete that new weapon.
Do you still consider it a weapon?
Experiments. Blacklist is in it for the long haul. Nikolai was using unstable ingredients on subjects. That was crazy. However, it will reduce our trial and error. Think about it, Terry. An end to this war. How long has it been? How many have we lost? With that data, we could completely wipe out Blacklist. We could
James.
Be heroes.
Yes, sir.
What do you say?
Turn over anything you found in the lab and open the door.
Did it all go?
Is it a good idea, throwing them away?
Some things shouldn't exist in this world.
Chief, look at the sunset. It's amazing.
Yeah, it is. Connect me to Short Strip.
This is Short Strip. Welcome home, Sierra.
There we have it. That's the story done. More content awaits. Yeah, but... No, not for us. The Moloch, yeah. No. I can struggle to get through that. But there we go! That's Crossfire Sierra Squad story done. We'll run the credits in the next video and I'll give my thoughts. So thank y'all for watching, and I'll see you then.